people. Yeah, just thought I'd get up early this morning. Go for a wee walk. Cook some breakfast. Same as last time. Yeah, just get a wee look about. Just seen some deer up there. I don't know if I'll be able to catch them on the camera or not, but we'll have a go. Sign off just now. Got a wee bit of a hill to walk up. Don't want to be huffing and puffing all over the camera. See you soon. Alright, just thought I'd let you see. Just up the top there. That's my camp. So wish me luck. See you soon. Alright, well that's me. I arrived. Cracking view. Sun shining through the trees. Can't beat it. I was going to build my tarp up just between these two trees here. But there's no chance of rain, so just got to leave the tarp, make a wee bushy seat, sit and have my breakfast. So I've got a bit of wood. No trees will be harmed making this. See you later. Alright, well, finally set up. The fire going. Breakfast. Just waiting on the coals settling down. My wee bushy seat. Second time making one, but needs a few tweaks, but we'll get there in the end. Too bad. I'll take you a wee walk about the area. We've got a river that runs down here. Pretty steep fall. Don't want to go down there. This area's pretty high, so doesn't get a lot of people about. In fact, I've been up here about 5 or 6 times, I've never seen anybody. I think the fire's ready. Breakfast time. Catch you later. Just a little message for Paul Stephen. He's got a bushcraft channel. Check him out. Just a little message. Have the coffee. And the cup. See you later. Alright. Thought I'd let you see me trying what I made. Not too bad. Ruined the egg a little bit. It's quite nice. Yummy. See you later. Cheers. Lovely cup of coffee. My nice fancy mug. See you later. Alright, well, that's breakfast done. Just sitting, chilling, enjoying the peace and quiet. Might hang about for a bit, another half hour or so. Pack up camp, head home. Well, I hope you've enjoyed the video. Take care. Subscribe if you like the channel. Thank you. Bye.